All right. Honestly, I'm just using the cartoon logo for because it looks better than my other version. But you know what? No, we'll stick with that. Time to continue our campaign. The original StarCraft. We got the Protoss to do. Finish this up, and then we've got an entire expansion to get through. I wonder if I can get through the whole thing with cheat codes. The Zerg Overmind has succeeded in invading the Protoss homeworld of Ire and has embedded itself in the crust of the planet. Now, as the agents of the sinister Overmind spread chaos and destruction across the face of Ire, the stalwart Protoss defenders prepare themselves for the coming onslaught. A minute, hold on. I think. Hold on. Back up. Trial of Tassadar is what I should be doing here. Let's try this again. Tassadar is taken into adjudicator custody and sentenced to stand trial for his crimes against the Conclave. Phoenix, Raynor, and Tassadar followers escaped from the Conclave's agents as the Dark Templar slipped away in the chaos.
This is Raynor. I'd like to help if I can. Tassadar laid it on the line for me and my crew on Char. I'd like to repay the debt. Besides, I'm a long way from home, surrounded by hostile aliens. I've got to do something.
Then you shall, old human. You shall.
End of breathing. Carriers could not attack without interceptors. To build the interceptors, select the carrier and click Build Interceptors, which is I. Show me the money. Operation Seawall. Power overwhelming. Right? That's all I wanted, right? Oh, and food for thought. Oh, I'm being attacked. All right, what do I want to do here? Got a few more probes. I got a forge. And Templar archives, so let's build a pylon over here. Oh, I need to get everything. Let's see here. The gateway here. We'll contain the front. Let's do. We'll put another pylon here. Get some Focon Tannins. Yeah. My headphones are really loud. I turned it up for a reason. I'm assuming you can hear me just fine. What other structures do I need? Well, it's a shield battery. Okay. That's what that is. Your photon cannon there. I need more structures. Cybernetics core. I'm just going to build everything. Stargate. I got the money. Okay, I think I have enough. And max interceptors. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. And Templar archives. Let's see here. Botics facility. And fleet beacon for the carriers. And a settle of a dune. Observatory. I'm not too fond of the should be able to make the Templar archives now. All right, so I just want to make sure I got plenty of supply. I'm missing a probe. There it is. All right, now that I'm invincible. So what are the mission objectives again? Mission objectives. Destroy the status cell. All right, I'm just going to put you.
This is Jimmy.
On control group one. I'm going to start building. I want to build. Let's build a bunch of carriers.
Carrier has arrived.
I'm going to just attack move to the other side of the map. Where are my probes? Carrier has arrived. I'll put you in control group 2 and I want you to attack move down here. That's my carrier protection.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
No. 1, 2, 3, 7.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy instructions. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Where's my workers?
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Thank you.
Steady thy hands, adjudicator. The stewards of Tassadar shall not fall while the Dark Templar live. Call off your guards and stand aside. And you may yet live to see another moonrise.
I will not be addressed so by one so devoid of the Kala's light. You and your vile brethren shall die with these traitors.
Are you truly so blinded by your vaunted religion that you cannot see the fall ahead of you? Your conclave believe that they are winning this war, but all they have succeeded in doing is helping the Overmind to win.
What could you possibly know about our designs, blasphemer?
You speak of knowledge, Judicator. You speak of experience. I have journeyed through the darkness between the most distant stars. I have beheld the births of negative suns, and borne witness to the entropy of entire realities. Unto my experience, Alderus, all that you have built here on Iore is but a fleeting dream. A dream from which your precious conclave shall awaken, finding themselves drowned in a greater nightmare.
We shall see.
Victory! Okay.
In Taro Adun, Executor. My gratitude to you for having secured my release knows no bounds. By all the gods, we may win yet. The time has come to let loose the fury of the Dark Templar. Zeratul, perhaps the time has come to tell our friends of the foe we face.
Indeed. When I slew the Cerebrate Ulchar, I touched briefly with the essence of the Overmind. In that instant, my mind was filled with its thoughts. And I tell you now, our worst fears have come true. The Zerg were indeed created by the ancient Zelnaga, the same beings that empowered us in our infancy. But the Overmind grew beyond their constraints, and has at last come to finish the experiments they began so long ago.
So you see, my friends, we fight not only to save Ire, but all creation. If we fall to the Zerg, then the Overmind will run rampant throughout the stars, consuming all sentience, all life. It is up to us to put an end to this madness, once and for all.
Our forces shall engage the primary Zerg hive clusters in an attempt to weaken their defenses. Once their numbers have thinned out, Zeratul and his companions can infiltrate the clusters and assassinate the Cerebrates. Adun willing, the Cerebrates' deaths will distract the Overmind long enough for us to assault it directly.
Alright. So... I don't have a base.
Your command?
Kas Narada. I do this for Iron. It will be done. I do this for Iron. So be it. I do this for Iron. It will be done. And Taro Adun. It will be done, Entaro Adun. I do this for Ire. It will be done. So be it. It will be done, Entaro Adun. So be it.
Isatsu!
You address me. So be it. It will be done. Entaro Adun. I do this for Ire. It will be done. Entaro Adun. I do this for Ire. Entaro Adun. It will be done. I do this for Ire. So be it. I do this for Ire. It will
Here we go. Some minerals.
I do this for Ire. Entaro Adun, it will be done. Entaro Adun, I do this for Ire. So be it. I do this for Ire.
So I just need to destroy the Cerberus. Show me the money. Operation Seawall. Stargate. Oh, here it is. It's a little dune. Oh, can get a little bit further in. Do need some air support. I do an arbiter and throw down a fleet beacon. Oh, be right back. All right, so I think we're going to do carriers. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Carrier has arrived. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Carrier Where are the Cerberus? And just one more carrier.
Carrier has arrived. Your command. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Instructions. Your command.
Where is the Cerberus?
Thank you.
Now I know what the cerebrates look like. It doesn't say what. Where's my observer? Oh, I got a server over here. Here's a cerebrate. Oh, there we go. There's just two of them. All right. Yes.
This is our final hour. Not all of us may survive the coming conflict. Yet, death may be a blessing should we fail here. We seek now to destroy a foe that has ravaged its way across the universe, consuming all in its path. And now, it has reached the end of its long journey. The Overmind has come to destroy all that we hold dear and assimilate us into itself. I say to thee, this shall not come to pass. Ire shall not fall. Executor, I stand ready,
as do I.
Well, I guess all I have left is to see this through. The Zerg have taken everything from me. My home, my family, my friends. I know that nothing I do can bring those things back. Just sit on my hands and wait for the end. I want a piece of them, all right. I'm in.
Then let our actions speak for us. For Adun. For Ire.
Alright, before we go into the next mission here, I'm going to take a brief break because I need pee and I'm going to refresh my beverage while I'm at it. So be right back in just a couple of minutes. I kind of want to end early just because I got some shiny new toys just delivered. And when I get those set up, oh, I'm so excited. But I promised to do 5 hours, so I'm not going to. But refresh beverage, pee, be right back.
comes too late to you, but the Conclave has witnessed your defeat of the Cerebrate. They know now that they cannot deny the necessity or the valiancy of your actions. We sought to punish you, while it was we who were in error.
You have not enough minerals.
You represent what is greatest in us all, and all our hopes go with you. Entaro Adun, brave sons of ire.
You have not enough minerals.
Wow. Does that mean they're gonna send some backup for us?
You have not enough minerals. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Jacked up and good to go.
I have control over these units. Well,
rock and roll. Go, go, go. Reporting for duty.
Well, this is going to be interesting.
Thank you.
All right. Mission objectives. Destroy the Overmind.
Complete.
Commander.
Yes, sir.
Orders, Captain. Actually. I'm gonna do this really strangely. I want you guys over here.
Yes, sir.
Carrier has arrived.
Can I make? I just had Templar. I can't make Dark Templar, right?
Carrier has arrived.
Oh, so food is separate between Terran and Protoss on this mission. All right.
Good day, Commander.
Rainer here. Yeah, Rainer. Gonna make this group two. We're gonna call these characters, which I'm going to make sure everybody has interceptors. And group three. We're gonna move these guys here. We're gonna move these guys here. And take these guys to get into the center, because I think the Overmind is in the center. And for fun, I'm going to make 5 observers. Oh, it's just destroy the Overmind. Okay. Victory! Now, if they only had redone these cinematics. When we get to StarCraft 2, you'll see what I mean. Epilogue. As the chaotic swirling energy subsided, heavy silence settled on the battlefield's fire. Due to Tassadar's noble sacrifice, the Overmind was now dead, and the Zerg swarms were scattered and broken. But as the heroes survived their once glorious homeland, they realized that their victory had cost them all but their lives. Ire was left nothing more than a smoldering ruin. Those few Protoss who survived the final battle could only wonder what the future would hold for their race. And far away on the distant planet of Char, Kerrigan, the self-styled Queen of Blades, knew that the time of her ascension was at hand. Senior designers Chris Messen and James Feeney. I can scroll through these. A lot of people worked on this. All right, time to go into the expansion, Brood War. Episode 4, Protoss, Terran, and Zerg. Stan, the nefarious Zerg Overmind has been destroyed, and the Protoss homeworld of Ire now lives in smoking ruin. As the executor of the remaining Protoss forces, you must now attempt to reunite the beleaguered people and save them from the ravenous Zerg, who still roam mindlessly through the blackened fields of fire. Escape from Ire, isolated Protoss base on the planet of Ire.
Of our great fleets, it seems we must fend for ourselves.
Aldaris is correct, Executor. As we have both seen, the Zerg will not halt their rampage until every last one of us is dead. I suggest that we retreat to our last functional warp gate and travel to where the Zerg cannot follow us.
With all due respect, Zeratul, the Protoss do not run from their enemies. Ire is our homeworld. It is here that we shall make our stand.
Just as your conclave did. They are dead now, Aldaris. Dead because they allowed their pride to blind their reason. Only if we learn from their mistakes can we live to avenge them. Now, Executor, I know of a place where we can find solace. It is secret homeworld of my people, the Dark Templar.
Your people? We would be seen as tyrants to them. Why would they shelter us?
Have I not pledged myself to your cause? Not all beings are as unforgiving as your lamented conclave, Aldaris.
You are right, of course. Executor, Zeratul shall find us passage to the warp gate. After the gate has been secured, Phoenix and the new Praetor Artanis shall lead our surviving brethren to Shakuras.
Executor, I am Artanis. Though I have only recently been appointed Praetor, you can trust that I will uphold the honor and traditions of the Templar.
We shall see.
Hey boys, mind if we tag along? I figure heading anywhere has got any better than staying here with the Zerg.
Commander Raynor, as ever, assistance is appreciated. We would be honored if you joined us.
All right.
There is no time to waste. We must join our brethren in battle.
So be it. I do this for Iron. And Tower.
That's one lone one.
Thank you.
serve. Your orders, Templar Claws. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
It is good to see more of our brethren on the battlefield. Orders, Templar Claws, make use of me. For vengeance. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. I long for combat. Engage the enemy.
Long zigzag through things.
We must hurry and evacuate the Kali survivors before the Zerg return.
Worry about getting your people through the gate. Phoenix and I will hang back and protect our flank until everyone is through.
Victory! Well, I didn't need the money. Dunes of Shakura's Protoss base camp. All right. Establish a base. Compared to StarCraft 2, this is a great distance from these minerals.
glad I am to see that you've returned home after these many decades. But the strange guests that have fallen to here seem ill-tempered.
Well met, my brother. Indeed, these creatures known as the Zerg have no regard for the sanctity of life. Once we have secured this area, I shall tell you everything I know about them in council.
I'm sure the Matriarch will be eager to hear your tale as well.
Executor, we have received a transmission from Raynor and Phoenix. They are still alive and are fighting to retake the warp gate on Ire. We must secure the gate on this side without delay.
All right. Usually I think we're good on that. Won't let me build a fleet beacon. That's all right. Let's go, Master Dragoon. Oh, I can make Dark Templar. Food for thought. Oh, did I do my math wrong?
Zanash
Then I'm going to make some zealots.
My life for ire. 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 My life for ire.
Put that at 3. There we are. Well, attack move these guys here. We're attacking with these guys here. Attack move these guys.
Or Rainer. They must still be on ire.
The warriors have
will be hopelessly outnumbered. And once the gate is shut down, there will be no one to save you should you be overrun.
Yeah, well, I'm a man of action. What can I say?
I shall remain with Raider as well, Executor. My duty is to hire, after all.
Farewell, then, brave warriors. We will send through all the troops we can spare.
Thanks. You kids just remember to play nice from now on, okay? Wish us luck.
We are victorious. Actually, I may shut down early. It's because I want to play with my new toys, and I realized I haven't eaten anything.
Matriarch, the Zerg who have followed us here are unlike any enemy the Protoss have ever known.
You speak the truth, Judicator. And yet, there lies a dormant power here that can help us to scour the Zerg from Shakuris forever. Long ago, we Dark Templar were a nomadic people. But when we found a remarkable monument upon this world, we decided to remain here to study it. We discovered that the enormous structure is actually an ancient Zelmaga temple dedicated to the race that sired us all. The temple is situated above a nexus of powerful cosmic energies. If we were to access those energies...
Then we should strike now while the Zerg still muster their forces.
Alas, we cannot. In order to properly channel the energies of the temple, we will need the twin crystals, Urash and Kallus, that legends say were separated many ages ago. The Urash is laced with pure Templar energies, while the Kallus is comprised of dark Templar energy. Only by using these two crystals in unison can we hope to channel the potent energies of the temple.
Then it is clear that we must retrieve these crystals, wherever they may be.
Agreed. But first, we must deal with the Zerg and their two cerebrates who have already taken up station around the temple itself. To arms, my children. Scour the temple grounds of this foul infestation.
All right. Kill the cerebrates.
Executor, our sensors show that the two
us attack. May I be of service?
Oh.
Let us attack. Attack. Oh, at last. Excellent. Oh, at last. I thought she'd sit my way. I don't enjoy it.
All right.
Enemy.
Wait. Oh, here we go. Where's the other Cerebrate?
What you may think, I haven't come here to fight you.
This is laughable. Do you truly expect us to believe that your intentions here are honorable? That these Zerg here are not under your sway?
Look, the Cerebrates you've killed were my enemies as well. If you let me explain, I'm sure you'll understand that...
You are the enemy of all who live, Kerrigan. What makes you think we would have anything to do with you?
Because, Zeratul, I bring news of an event that threatens us all. If you'd be so good as to escort me back to your citadel, I'll tell you everything I know.
Very well, Kerrigan. We shall hear what you have to say. But be warned, we will not suffer your treachery here.
See how this goes.
I'm no longer the mindless murderess whom you fought on Char. The Overmind is dead. Whatever warped control it once had over me is gone. I know that this is a lot to take in all at once, but you've got to believe me. There's more at stake here.
She lies. She is infested to the core. I, for one, will not listen to any of this.
Silence, Judicator. Continue, Kerrigan.
Apparently, many of the renegade Cerebrates commanded by Dagoth have merged into a new Overmind. Fortunately, the creature is still in its infant stages. It can't control the swarm yet, but Dagoth and the others still have control over most of the broods. The two Cerebrates you killed here were part of Dagoth's forces. Look, I don't need to tell you all what might happen if that thing reaches maturity. I can guarantee you that should it awaken, it'll take full control of me, just like it did before. I don't want that to happen. And I'm pretty sure you don't want it to happen either.
Even if what you say is true, our priority is to save this world, not assault the new Overmind. We must find the crystals Urash and Kallus before we are all vanquished.
Then I'll help you with your search. If you can defeat the renegade Zerg gathered here, it'll weaken the efforts of Dagoth and his ilk.
My children. You must put aside your fears and misgivings to accomplish what must be done. For the time being, Kerrigan will assist you in your endeavors. Though she has been your enemy, it is enough that we share the same agenda now. Allow her time enough to prove herself to you, and you may find her to be a valued ally. For now, you must focus on the task at hand. Search for the Urash on the planet Braxis, and let nothing stop you from recovering it.
We will do what you ask, Matriarch. But you cannot expect us to forgive Kerrigan's crimes against our race. Executor, prepare our forces. We shall debark for the planet Braxis before the next moonrise.
Alright, I really need to make something to eat. I'm going to actually... stop here, and I'll restart later instead of break up the things. So, yeah. So, I'll be back for another round, probably in about an hour.